Let me call and check on my food stamps, honey. I'm tired of eating ramen noodles. This the third, too. About to eat me some steak and potatoes tonight, honey. Like the white people.
Press 1 for balance, 2 for operator.
Wait, honey, number 1. Honey, shoot, I don't need to talk to nobody. I just need to know about my food stamps, honey. If I could sell, I'd have to get my hair deal. I'ma be cute. Ooh.
The balance as of April 3rd is $20.
Hold up. That thing just said something about $20. Did I put in the right number? Let me call back. I feel bad for whoever that was, honey. That wrong for giving somebody $20. Like, what they gonna do with $20? Go to Walmart and buy what? Some bread, sugar, and eggs? I can't even. If somebody gave me that kind of food, see, I'd be so mad. I'd probably cuss out everybody. Honey.
Press 1 for balance, 2 for... As of April 3rd, the balance is $20. Press 1 to repeat, 2 for operator.
That thing just said something about $20 again. They must have added $20 because it used to be $500. Shoot, if it's $520, more the merrier, I'll give you some extra hot dollars. Let me listen to that again.
The balance as of April 3rd is $20.
Oh, my goodness. $20!
Press 1 to repeat, 2 for operator.
Let me talk to a representative.
Hi, this is Jackie. I will be glad to assist you today. How can I help you?
Explain to me, where is my $500 food stamp choking on gum?
Ma'am, due to the unemployment rate, we had to reduce your amount.
What they got to do with me? They need to get up and get another job.
Ma'am, I am sorry, but I do not make the rules.
Then who does?
The national government.
Well, I need to talk to him.
Ma'am, I am sorry. There's nothing I can do at this time. You can put a request for an enlarging amount at a later time.
Nothing you can do? Honey, Jesus just rose from the dead the other day. Anything is possible. Where is my money?
Ma'am, like I said, I could put a request in for you for more funds.
No, ma'am, you can put my money back in my account so I can go to the grocery store.
I'm sorry, but I cannot do that, ma'am.
So, you telling me that I'm supposed to take my EBT to Walmart with $20? What am I buying? What, milk, cheese, and crackers? I ain't got time for that. That's for a broke chick.
I understand, ma'am. I do understand. I am sorry for your frustration, but there's nothing I can do with this time.
Stop telling me sorry. Are you going to be sorry when I die of hunger? Are you going to be sorry if I start stealing food? Are you going to be sorry if I just start cussing you out?
Ma'am, like I said, there's nothing I can do. Is there something else I can help you with today?
Like I said, I need to speak to Mr. National Government.
Ma'am, I will transfer you to the automated system. If no one answers, please leave a message and they will get back.
If no one answers, he must be on vacation.
No, ma'am, I'll be glad to transfer you right now. You can leave a message and someone will contact you at a later date, okay?
Okay.
I am sorry for the inconvenience. Please leave a message and we will return your call as soon as possible.
Hello, Mr. Government. This is Tiny Smalls. Okay, aka. Anyway, I am calling you because you reduced my funds on my EBT, and I need you to change that back. See, I promised my girl Keisha that I would sell $100 of them if I can get my hair did. And I ain't really got nothing to eat anyway but some ramen noodles, and that's basic. But anyway, I'm trying to eat good tonight. Like, you know, you, sir, because you sound like a white man. Because your name is Mr. National. Like, think about it. Only black people name, like, you know, Reggie, Dominique, Xavier, or Jamal, or something like that, Ratchet. So, anyway, can you please call me back, Mr. Government? Because I'm trying to get my money back. So, can you please call me at Metro 5562? And if I don't answer, because my number might be cut off by then, because I ain't got no money to pay my phone bill, just call my mama house. It's Metro 55232. Okay, girl? I will talk to you later, Mr. Government. Bye. I ain't playing with them. They're going to give me my food stamp shoe. Had to apply for this twice.